Alright, hey there, what's good everyone? Before we get started in this video, or this tour of the clock video, which I'm about to show you in here now. So let's go ahead and make sure we like, comment, and subscribe. Please go ahead and please turn on that notification bell so that you don't miss out. So anyways, without any further ado, let's get started. So anyways, we're here with this Seiko clock here, and I'm about to give you a tour of it. So, the version of the clock, which, here, hang on a second, if I can, let me see if I can go on my note down real quick, just hang on a second. Alright, so it's QXM390BR. Alright, so since we have that, let's go ahead and let me put my note 9 back and we'll get started with the clock. Alright, so anyways, without any further ado, so make sure you have the subscribe button on and the notification bell punched on. So without any further assistance, let's get started. Here we go. All you have to do is just push that little black button to get started. Here we go. Let's do it again. After when the clock is done, this goes back to its original clock format. Well, that was a good one right there. Let's go ahead and hit the button again right here. Thank you. So, and also, if you're enjoying this video, let me know in the comments down below. So anyways, let's go on ahead and let's move on with our next melody. Just gonna push this black button to hear the next song. Now we can just push this next button to hear the next song. Now I'm just gonna keep pressing the black button till you guys are enjoying it, or I don't know, maybe we'll just keep continuing. Thank you. Dang, that was a good one. Now let's do it again. Do another one. So what do you think of the clock? Let me know in the comments down below. So as you see here, there are three pieces right here, and after that they move along with the clock. So anyways, let's go ahead and let's continue. I wonder that's where they, I think that's where they usually hide in there. That's where they actually be put away. So let's go ahead and let's continue on here. Let's push the button. My favorite. Alright, so let me just go on ahead and do something real quick. Alright, looks like we're back. Alright, so let's go on ahead and let's continue. And when they're done doing the music thing, they just go right back to the way they were. And now let's go ahead and let's do some more. Let's do a few more times and we should be done with the video. And there's that thing right there. It's probably the regulator to help make the clock work. Well, there's battery cell. Thank you. Well, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed it, like, comment, subscribe, turn on that notification bell, and I'll see you on the next video. So anyways, I catch you guys. I'm out of here. Peace out.